gift. Tripping off my mind, I was given an opportunity to speak. And it wasn't about, you know, trying to show you a hallucination. But give flight to the hairs and entertaining the fucking science being pulled through the technology or lens of technology. And Ryan on his cleanse, creating all kinds of cool things to defend. Was it the medicine? Was it my opportunity to sing? Did I get the job of making up a song and giving you all something you can stream over and over again? Funny. Think you put some thought into it, but it's more like, you know, done on the spot and kind of, let's see what the next song is. I have 4 minutes at least, and it's 4:05. I struck, just a couple minutes past four, because, yeah, it happened that way, so. Just a couple of minutes. It was the end, which is really important to all the medicine defenders, as there are, as I am, and a mint in package, mint condition, you know what I mean, mint, miss, who might be someone that I'm selling to the world, and, or it might be someone that I am talking about because I'm wanting her mind to the idea of being with Ryan, spending some time as my psilocybin, you know what I mean, just letting Ryan get his feet in the door, head in the door of the entheogens, or plants of the gods, and as I was so introduced by psilocybin, and so we thought, yeah, but this applied to the layer of relationship, and I thought, you know, I'm so lucky, been so goddard out so much of the time that I damn well deserve a diva, you know, by my side, and I can't deliver you the kind of quality and excitement and happiness that would come from a video where I have someone, DM, was five, and I didn't mean to overwork the intro about DM, how there's some earlier rehearsed loves that we have yet to even, you know, be in the same house with, and so it's a formula to, like, say, I can have the girl of my dreams. It was psilocybin, it was a way to get to know the spirit, have a spiritual side of understanding of the other side, you know, being held by multiple things, and the other, the one, the monkey in the middle, that was me, now with a maze reducing friend. It was my camera on a trident, then a tripod, I mean, a triangle three trident guy, happy to talk about the science. It's marriage in 3 + 2 to get 5, folks. And let me go ahead and say this is a great song. The only problem is I hope the Bowsers don't, you know, fight at the fact that these giants, the Beatles, were, and now are not anymore. And it's a grave robber's kind of job if you wanted to get up close to his most considerate boys from Europe way back in the 60s and 70s when, you know, even 50s, they were hot. And phenethrazine IV would spoil their minds and bodies with how to run tracks into the area of God, Kingdom Almighty, Head, Master Mind, and come out with quality things to life. Phenethrazine, all what you can place yourself with is floral phenethrazine in crystal format, and it has things that would defend the fact that it's bad, and then there would be hopes to make it better before it's you know, taken down. And it's like, I would love a sip of water. No, I don't have a sip of water. All I have is an empty bottle. Oh, unfortunately.